I think that in order to preserve the peace, we have got to work with the Soviet, not giving ground and letting them push us around, but taking a strong stand, a clear stand, so that they know that those who believe in freedom have the courage to stand for freedom.
Vote for Rockefeller, June 2nd.